NASA's next Mars rover is ready for the most precise landing yet. What to expect when the Mars 2020 Perseverance rover arrives at the Red Planet? On February 18, 2021, Perseverance is NASA's most ambitious Mars rover mission yet, focused scientifically on finding out whether there was ever any life on Mars in the past, said Thomas Rabhuchain, Associate Administrator for the Science Mission Directorate at NASA headquarters in Washington. To answer this question, the landing team will have its hands full getting us to Jezero Crater, the most challenging Martian terrain ever targeted for a landing. A variety of factors can affect the precise timing of the milestones listed above, including properties of the Martian atmosphere that are hard to predict until the spacecraft actually flies through. It's important to note that the rover can land safely on Mars without communications with Earth. Perseverance has pre-programmed landing instructions and significant autonomy. Additional communication passes are planned in the hours and days following the landing event. A key objective of Perseverance's mission on Mars is astrobiology, including the search for signs of ancient microbial life. The Mars 2020 mission is part of a larger NASA initiative that includes missions to the Moon as a way to prepare for human exploration of the Red Planet. NASA will establish a sustained human presence on and around the Moon through NASA's Artemis lunar exploration plans.